These two characters
are the epitome of the right and the left hand of the Emperor. So you've got, you know, the Custodes being the right hand and the Sisters of Silence being the left hand. And I wanted to represent them as iconic figures. Valerian is a new blood, is a new recruit, eager to earn his ranks inside the Adeptus Custodes. He's looking at the horizon, he's proud, he's showing off. Aleya is more of a character linked to the old order. Aleya's got this stoic and on guard position with a little bit more composure. Because these are characters that are in a novel, behind them there is a story, you sympathize with them. I felt like there was a writer to find the right pose to express that type of personality that we see in the novel. When you think about custodes, you think about strength, willpower, you know, they're obviously the bodyguards of the Emperor. So Valerian has got his chest out, he's tall and proud, he's got his spear straight up. That defines a solid position into the ground. He's got this golden laurel above his head. And that was a prize from Rupert Gulliman for his effort during the battle. He is actually represented in the moment or just after he receives that prize. You can see as well his scar in his face, and that is something that is going to stay with him forever because he's been inflicted by a demon blade. I felt like that having a good portrait of him was something important, something that would make him a distinctive character. It was quite hard to get a young face inside this big power armor. Aleya has got a sword, it's got a little incision in it that says Somnus, which is a reference to their original temple in the planet Luna where everything originated, you know, so it's a link to the past, to the old order, and that's what she's about. We designed the bases based on geometrical motifs and circular pattern decoration. Especially in Valerian, you can see that the pattern represented on the floor wants to recall a little bit the floral motifs that custodes have on their armor. When I was designing them, I definitely thought about them being close to each other. They show two faces of the same saga. And that's why their poses are not that different. We tried initially, you know, to do like poses that were more active, more unbalanced, and then we all decided that the right thing to do for those models was for going something stoic and heroic and solid.